was a custom. Each night before she put up her hair and curls, to kneel and tell her troubles to the angels. And that was the way with all the good little girls. But nowadays the maids are mercenaries, for earthly blessings is all they seem to care. They go down on their knees and ask the angels please to hearken to this modern maiden's prayer. Give me a lot of bows and lots of pretty clothes. Give me a Pekingese and feet for all the show. Give me a millionaire to fall in love with me. Take me to Rector's, pay the collectors, one of those purely platonic protectors. Give me a limousine and diamonds like a queen. Give me most anything else you have to spare. Give me the boy that I am after. Let me retain my girlish laughter. That is the 20th century maiden's prayer. And don't you know, last week I went out to a suffragette meeting and I spoke for the suffragettes. I said, give us the chance to vote. Let the women vote. Send us to the polls. Why don't you send us to the polls? And a fresh man in the audience yelled out, yes, send them to the polls, to the North and South Poles. Give me a chance to vote and get some fellows' goats. Give me the right to search my husband's pants and coat. Give me a gown with lines, one must show them at times. If I display much, be optimistic. Give me a man with an eye that's artistic. Give me a bathing suit so folks can say I'm cute. Don't let the water even touch my hair. And if my marriage proves to be phony, give me lots of alimony. That is the 20th century maiden's prayer.